I recently bought this crystal clear filament from Filamentum. I've tested it out by printing a small icicle and I was just blown away by how great it looked. That got me thinking, could I scale it up, print a bunch of them, and stick an LED inside to hang them as Christmas decorations? Why, yes. Yes, I could. This is the design I like the most, so that's what I'll start with. Import the model into Fusion 360. I'll replace the bottom part so I can cut it away to get an even surface. I'll be using individual LEDs from this strip, one for each icicle. It's nothing special, just the cheapest one I found online. You can use more, of course, if you want to blind your neighbors. I could design a simple lid for the bottom and just glue it in place, but that's lazy, and you can't replace the LEDs if they ever fail. Instead, I'll modify this screw and nut model from Thingiverse. If I place the LED on top of the screw, I can have easy access to it. The screw itself is too large, we only need a small surface. And I'll shorten it a little as well, just enough to reach the inside. I printed the screw part of the icicle normally, and the icicle itself was done in vase mode. Of course, I need to run the cables to the LED somehow. I could simply make a hole in the middle, but I plan on hanging the icicles outside. Having a hole at the top would let all the rain inside, which isn't the best idea. Instead, I've designed the channel with an opening on the side. It'll work even better if I curve it upwards at the opening. This should prevent any water from coming in. Seems to fit, but talk is cheap. Let's test it to see if it actually works. This reminds me of another issue. Because of the cold weather, condensation might build inside over time. It's a good idea to let it drip out somehow. A small hole at the bottom should help with that. As a final touch, I want to be able to hang the icicle, so there has to be a hook somewhere. Going back to Thingiverse, I found this hook that I really like. Might look okay at first, but it's not. It's impossible to print it without using a lot of supports, and I don't like that. Let's consider a different approach. We can put the hook on top of a smaller screw and then easily attach it to the base of the icicle. And you're free to replace the hook if it ever breaks, or if you come up with a better design. Because the bottom part of the screw is flat, there is no need for any supports, except this little area under the hook. Or none at all if you'll use the ring version. it's time to wire everything together. I'll use one main cable and then connect each icicle to it. So let's finish the icicles first. Now let's connect them to the main cable. Finally, let's connect everything to a power supply. Be sure to use the correct voltage for whatever your LEDs require. I'm using 5V LEDs, so I can simply hook them to USB power supply. Be very careful with this step. You should never add more LEDs than half of what your power supply can handle. My LED uses up about 20 milliamps and the power supply is rated for 1 amp. Assuming a safety factor of only using up half the supply, that leaves me with 0.5 amp, which is enough for about 20 LEDs. As a final safety measure, I'll add a 1 amp fuse next to the power supply as well. Most power supplies should be able to handle short circuits, but it never hurts to add an extra fuse just to be safe. I'm happy with the results, but next year I'll make a better version with more LEDs inside each icicle and a cascading effect. Happy holidays, and thanks for watching.